his body from here all the way to the Herodion near Bethlehem. And the first man walked in his funeral was near Bethlehem, and the last man walked was in Jericho. What a big sin. What a big sin. I know you think that this is the white people. No, no, no. Here, here, look at the goats. See the their kids, you see them? Their kids. Look down to the kid, to the to the Kenneth. Everybody except George, you know.
Don't
run off there.
No, no, don't
do that again.
If you have letters to mail, use this building. You see, George loves this joke. It happened with me and George once. See to the left, this is the post office, the Roman post office, to your left hand. They used to mail their letters by pigeons in those days. Look here down the water, see the water?
Oh my God.
Water aqueduct.
Water aqueduct.
Look here, the aqueduct to the left. If your eyes are good here, to your left hand, above the road, to your left hand. Can you see it? No, God loves America. This is a little piece of aqueduct. You know why? Because up to the top of this mountain, to your left hand, the top of this mountain to the left. You look to the left. Yes, now, no problem. Look to the right, down to the right, down to the right, down to the right.
Me.
The water aqueduct, you see it? Kill it, very. Don't be afraid.
Get back on real
quick. He's driving this.
I just hope the road does not cave off.
Well, George wants to make it like more spice, but this is a highway, one way. It's one way.
Is this the Jericho Road?
This is Jericho Road.
There's room for just
this
two.
Is, where are the trees and the rappers? I don't see them until now. Yeah, what you do, you know, they killed them, they left him between death and life. Now the priest came, did not help him, the Levite came, did not help him. Then his enemy came, he was Samaritan. Remember this story, right? Fine. Look up to the left, you see the remains of the palace of the mother of Herod the Great. Her name was Kypros. Kypros. You must remember this woman very, very well. Look, he made a palace for her here.
This tape.
He made a palace for his mother-in-law far away from
the heart thrills at that.
His wife was put with his mother-in-law. He put himself in the end of the valley. His father's palace was near Tel Aviv, Yaffa, Antipater. Very strange man, really. You read about these things, either in Josephus Flavius, if you have the book, The Antiquities. I hope you have his book, The Antiquities.
Yeah. Yeah.
See, look here, the Israeli army used to stop us here, exactly here, see? Until a few days ago.
I thought it's you said highway. One way.
Highway, where do you drive? He says shalom, no problem. We close our eyes.
There's room for just two.
Antiquities is one of the two books of the great of Josephus Flavius.
I wish my heart stopped beating.
No. It's a good exercise if you walk it.
Somebody in the back,
yeah,
has a question.
But no more nor no less.
Questions?
Jesus said you. Doesn't say this.
What we see here, look, Judean desert. See to the right, to the left, Judean desert.
This is a Judean desert.
Judean desert. Put John the Baptist in here. You do a great job, really, if you put John the Baptist. Here, look, the Bedouins, see these are Ka'abni. Ka'abni. I love Ka'abni.
Look at
that
baby.
Little bee.
Yeah.
My wife will go crazy over that.
Two women and the child is on the khurj of the donkey. Did you see the child?
Yes.
Taken asleep. Yes. There's a monastery down in the valley.
Oh.
And this is the sign of the monastery. If you like to walk, I am not tired today. I will take you up to the top of the mountain to see where you can see the monastery on the valley. Do you like to see it?
Yes.
I hear yes.
I hope we don't have to drive down there.
Nothing here. Look here. The Greek Orthodox, they make a nice entrance to their monastery. You can go by these small little mini cars down to the monastery.
Okay,
even.
I'll get it. This is bad.
Down this thing.
St. George Monastery in the valley.
Look at this.
Yeah, Bedouin, we have Bedouins here.
He's coming with those rags. And he's got a donkey to ride. You sure we want to stop here?
Yeah, carry the donkey, pay him $1, he will take you all the way up. Okay, here we are.
They're going to make tea for us, too, if we're not careful.